Hello, hotties. Hi. Oh my god, who's ready for the real 2.4 event today? I have been waiting. I've been waiting for months. I feel like this. I made it to 2022 for C6 XIAO. So let's fucking go, guys. Let's fucking go. Oh my gosh, I'm so ready. Okay, so. Hi everybody, hi. Hello. I'm gonna eat snacks while I do this, so I'm just gonna cut open my snacks first. I'm eating Phoenix rolls. I've been on vacation. Happy New Year's, happy 2022. I've been on vacation, so I haven't had like really good Chinese food in a while, so I've just been like super snacky for Chinese food. So these are Phoenix rolls. They're like little egg rolls, except they're flat. They're super yummy. Okay, so, oh my gosh. Oh, I can't even contain my excitement. So today is my day. It feels like my birthday. Oh my gosh. I didn't eat almond tofu yet, but if I get C6 XIAO in, okay, so let's see. My budget is, hopefully, I'm really, 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 really hoping that I can do this within $500, C6 XIAO, not including the weapon. And if not, if I have shit luck, I'm willing to spend $1,000. I've been saving for this banner for ever since I started playing Genshin, so like, what, like 8 months ago? Almost a year. So, better than a B-Day, I know, thank you so much. It really feels like such like a celebration. So I'm actually recording on my DSLR right here next to us, so that after this stream, I'm going to like edit this stream into like a condensed version so you guys can like re-watch that version or something. Yeah, manifesting the streamer luck, thank you. wishing you a triple XIAO multi. For the emo baby, he deserves it. Yeah, I know. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm like so sweaty. You guys like don't even understand. Yeah, okay, so where I get those numbers from for my budget is because I have a friend who has C6 child and it took her $500. So hopefully, like $500 doesn't, it feels good to me, but if I spend more than that, I'll start to feel really, really bad. Okay, yeah. if I can spend less than that, that would be even better. And I don't know if I want his weapon because I have an R5 battle pass weapon for him, and I'm hearing from my friend who also has both his weapons, the Jade Spear and also the battle pass weapon and a C6 XIAO, that the weapons are like comparable. So I don't know, we're gonna see. I'm so excited. I want 10 XIAOs in one pull. Let's go. So okay, yeah. Huh. Okay. Are we ready? So I haven't recharged yet. I haven't recharged yet. So let's see. My cat ears. My streamer. Yeah, May, the weapon banner is a scam. I know. So I'm trying to decide whether I actually want it or not. Okay, so all right, let me open up my game. It's time. Oh my god, but May, Jade Spear looks good on him. Consider that! Ah, don't even say that to me because I am considering. You guys, I'm sweating so hard already. Okay, so I know that my volume is a bit quiet. I'm so sorry. I have been having this issue with my streams for like the past few times, and I literally don't know how to fix it. So I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry. Okay, let's go. Oh my gosh. Can we all manifest some streamer luck, please? Look, I bought the, every month I buy like the extra battle pass. I forgot what it's called, but I bought it because of course it looks so good with XIAO. Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I can't even. Okay, so yeah, people are saying don't get the weapon. Yeah, that feels good. I'm into waiting. Let's see. First, I'm going to craft some of this resin just so that I can get it out of there. Manifesting streamer look. Thank you. May you living my dream right now. Streamer luck, let's go. Okay, so first, let's go to Wangshu Inn for our good luck. This is, I think this is where I wished for Xiao the first time. Let's see. Oh, my sweet baby, this is for you. I work so that I could have you. let's see. Right, okay, over here. And then I have to bring out, obviously, Aether. Aether is my lure so that I can bring him home. Shouther Supremacy. Let's see, and then I don't want anybody else. So this is my good luck team, my Xiao Supremacy team. I'm gonna lure him out with Aether. Shouther Supremacy! Okay. Are there any other characters you would see C6? Yes, I would see C6 Ayaka. Wait, am I on the wrong floor? No, this is the right floor. Yeah, this is the right floor. Okay. I'm so excited. Wow. Okay. So first, let's see. So I've been saving. I haven't rolled since. Who did I get? I got Albedo. And so, did I win my 50-50? I think I might have won my 50-50 for Albedo. And so I'm starting all fresh again today. So I have no rolls put into this, and I have 103 saved up. Oh, actually, wait, I think I might have some more. I can go buy some more. There we go. Okay, so I have 105 saved up. So this was I tried my best to be free to play, which is not really, because I do pay a lot for Genshin, because it is my favorite game. But I tried my best to save up as many wishes as possible since Albedo. So this is how much I have, and I haven't recharged since then, so I'm gonna try. I have my cute little notebook so that I can record my wishes. Okay. Good luck, mate, get your wife. Okay. Are we ready? Can I have Xiao on my first 10 pull, please? Please. Okay, here we go. Oh, I forgot to mention, I have C0 Xiao, so we have a long way to go today, you guys. Okay, let's go. I don't have anybody else on this banner. Oh, Chongyun. Okay, I really like him. He's really, really, really cute. Okay, so let me start keeping notes. I have my special good luck pen also. It's like my sparkly jelly pen. Okay, so let's see. 10. Xiao C6. Okay, we have 10 so far. Ah! Okay. I don't have Yunjin yet, which I'm so excited for her, so I'm really, really excited. I'm just excited for every character on this banner, so it feels like a good time to use all of my money. Oh, what is this? A Favonius, okay. I guess that's fine, it's fine. Okay, let's see. That's 20. Did you see Ke Qing's new outfit? Yes, oh my gosh. I'm debating on whether or not I should buy it, but it feels like a waste right now, especially because I'm trying to see C6 Xiao. I'm afraid for my wallet. Okay, another Chongyun. That's fine, but I'm like, where is Yunjin? Come on. 30. Bro, another Chongyun? Wow, he loves me so much. Okay. 40. Okay, so some... I forgot the almond tofu for the baby. Yeah, should I eat almond tofu? Okay, no. I'm gonna use up all my free wishes and then I'll make some almond tofu. Ah, there she is! She is so pretty. Oh my god, what a cute little baby angel. Oh my god, she is so cute. I think out of all the female characters in Genshin, I think she has like my favorite face. Like I think that they did her eyes really, 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 really well. And like, I think she just looks so cute. I love her makeup. I think she's just so adorable. Ah, I'm happy, I'm happy. Oh my gosh, that was fun. Okay. Ah, she's so cute. I've been waiting for her for a long time, ever since I saw her leak design. Ah, she's so cute. Okay, Ningguang, that's fine. I also like her. I've been considering building her. So we're at 60. Soft Pity is at what? Soft Pity is at... Is it 70? Is 70 Soft Pity? I don't remember. Can somebody help me? Oh, whoa, that's some luck. Hold on. I had to take a photo of this. That's fun. Ooh, that's fun. That feels lucky. Okay. Oh, Soft Pity is 75. Okay. So that was just my 70 pull. So I'm going to wish another 10. Whoa. Can we get a W for this? This is pretty hot. Ah. Awesome. That's cool. All three? Ah, okay. Please, Xiao. Please give me another Xiao. Bro, oh, no, I don't. No, I don't need any more of you. Stop. Okay. That's 80. Oh, yay! Oh, who is it? Who is it? Bro. Okay. 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 That's nice. I don't actually... I really like coaching, but I... Oh, another one. I actually don't like using her. She's not my favorite. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Wrong wife. No. I must compose myself. I have Raiden, which I like to use more for my Electro wife. So this is the wrong wife. Okay. All right. This is wish 100. Okay. Not going well, but that's fine. What's guarantee? What is guarantee? Again, I forgot. Let's go shopping. Oh, jeez. This is a sign to get her outfit? I think so, yeah. Oh, jeez. Okay. Another wish 10. Oof. Okay, Yunjin, that's another one. That's good. Okay, I have... That was my 110. Oh, guarantee is at 90, so I'm starting over again. Okay, I lost the 50-50, so... Shit. I lost the 50-50 at 100, right? Okay, so now is... Oh, I'm starting over again. Okay, so that was 10. Fuck! It's so far away. Ah. Okay. Fuck. 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 Bro. Oh, Sarah. Oh, I didn't know that she was. Oh, all four stars are. Oh, wait, but I already have a. I already maxed out Sarah. Dude. Dude, okay. That was 20. Okay. 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 Bro, still no Xiao? Really? Really? Dude. Really? Okay. Okay, well, at least I have you, my sweet, cute princess. Oh my god, why are you the cutest thing in the world? Oh my god. I love her voice actor. She's so cute. Ah, she's so cute. Oh, she's so pretty. I love her. Well, okay, well... no, no! Ah, okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. It's time. It's time to pull out the wallet. It's time to pull out the wallet. Okay, I'm going to go make some tofu. You got me. I have to make tofu. Oh, my pity. I'm at 30. Okay, thanks for keeping track, guys. Fuck. Okay. All right, let's go make some tofu. Let's go cook. Fuck. Let's see. Do I have tofu? Oh, here it is. I have my tofu. I'll make a couple of them. May make a special dish? Oh, so cute. I'll make a couple. Maybe I didn't get him because I didn't make tofu. So sad. He was like, I'm not coming home unless I have tofu. Okay, let's see. Oh, okay. It feels bad. I should harden myself because like I haven't even gone to C1 yet and it already makes me like I'm already having like a mild panic. Okay. You know what? Somebody says this is what I get for not putting Venti on the team. You're right. You're right. You're right. You're right. You're right. This is what I get for not putting Xiaovin. Okay, here we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. I need to pull out my wallet. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let me get my phone. Let me recharge. Oh, Jesus Christ. I wonder, can I log in on my phone for Genshin while I'm playing Genshin on my computer? I actually don't know, but I'm going to try. Oh no, I didn't download it. I didn't do the patch on my phone. Wait, I have to grab my iPad really quick. I'll be right back. Hello. I can top up on the website. Oh, it'll log you out. Oh shit. Wait, what's the website, guys? She looks so sad. Somebody help her. Okay, it'll kick me out. All right, I from the official website. Okay, I'm gonna use the website. Mihoyo. Thanks, guys. I usually never top up on the website. I usually do it on like my device, but my computer for some reason doesn't let me do it. So, all right. Let's fucking go. So sad. This is so sad. Ah. I see. Okay, I'm seeing it. Okay. Thank you guys for helping me. I'm logging in now. Man, this is so sad. Okay, top up. It's time to top up. Oh, shit. Okay. Damn it. Selecting my credit card. Okay, let's do... Let's top up $100 for now. Let's take it bit by bit. Let's see how it goes. All right. All right, there we go. There we go. There she is. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Okay. It doesn't feel good because I lost my 50-50. I feel like it would feel better if I didn't lose my 50-50. Like, can I at least have somebody that I don't have? I would love to have Mona. Like, I would never use her probably, but like... I don't have Mona yet, so it would be nice. It would be nice. May, please don't go bankrupt. You're not child. no worries. I've been saving for this, and I'm ready. I'm ready. Okay, so let's go to the shop and then purchase with Primo Gems. How do I do this again? Do I do like this? And then. How do I? Oh, here we go. Max. Okay. Oh, okay. Sorry, I have a system that helps it work in my brain. So I have to do all these exchanges. Bro, $100 for 54 wishes? Ah, oh, fuck this game! Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, eat the tofu! Eat the tofu! Oh shit, I forgot to eat my tofu. Okay, you're right. And I have to gaze longingly out here. Shall come home. Okay, I have to eat the tofu. Tofu. Here it is. Delicious tofu and sweet dream. Wait, what's the difference? Well, delicious sounds like more special for him. Okay. We've eaten. Okay, it's time. Okay, all right. Let's see. We're on... This is 40. Yay! Oh, there he is! Ah, oh, God bless. Okay, that was 40. Okay. That is one Xiao out of many. That was one Xiao out of many. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, gosh. Oh, okay, finally. Okay, so now we're starting again. Okay. It was the tofu. It was the tofu. Thank you, rituals. Thank you. It's the tofu. Five left, bestie. I'm not ready for that. Okay. Let's keep going. Can I have Mona? I would be okay with losing my 50-50 to Mona. Like, is there anyone else I don't have? I think I'm literally just missing Mona. Okay, let's go. Okay, that's 10. Oh shit, on 20? No fucking way. No, it's not gonna be Xiao. Ah! No way! What? Holy shit. No way that I got him in 20. Fuck! Holy shit! Whoa! Holy shit! Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. No! No way! No way! Oh my god! Dude! What the fuck? Oh, C2, let's go! Holy shit! Holy shit! What the fuck? What the fuck, guys? What the fuck? Ah, yes! Holy shit! Ah! Okay. I need water. Oh my god. Holy shit. Like, my brain is about to explode. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay. I would love to get 2 Xiaos in one pull. Or like 2 5-stars in one pull. When clutching's normal and charge attacks hit opponents affected by electrode, 50% of producing elemental particle. Okay, I guess, like, I guess. Alright, let's see who else. Oh, this baby. C6. And let's see who else. Oh, Ningguang. So what does Jade Screen even do? I actually don't even know. I'm sorry. Alright, and then who else? I have Yunjin over here. Oh, you're so cute. Let's see. Does anybody use Yunjin? I actually don't know what she's good for. Okay, let's keep wishing. Double 5-star pull manifesting. Okay. That's good. I think maybe that's C6 Ningguang or close to it. Okay. Oh, another wish 10. That's nice. Oh shit, you guys, I lost count. Wait. Wait. I lost count. Wait, guys, help. Help, wait. Wait, I lost count. How many pulls is that? I'm gonna guess that was like, what? That was like 40 pulls. Can somebody double check for me? Oh, okay, so let's see. Jade Screen buffs Geo, does high damage and protect from arrows. Does it protect from like long range magical attacks too? Let's see. Yunjin's good for buffing normal attacks. Works well with Child and Yoimiya. Okay, I see. Okay, we're on 30. Oh, thanks, guys. Thanks, guys. Is your wallet okay, mate? So far, I've only spent $100, and I'm already on C2 Xiao. So I think my wallet is very okay. I am going to top up again. It's time. It's time. So okay, I should keep track of how much money I'm spending too. So far, that was $100. And then I'm about to spend another 100. Let's go. Don't mind me, I'm also gonna eat my Phoenix roll at the same time. Oh god. Oh my god, it's so messy. All right. Here we go. Put Zhongli in the team to lure him even more. Okay. And eat tofu every time you top up. Okay. Business expense, baby. All right, let's see. Right, okay, I have to bring in Zhongli. All right, and I have to eat another tofu. Let's go. What is this? Okay. Okay. I feel like that was a lot of my luck already. Max. And then here we go. He's so tall. I know. Zhongli is so tall. Everybody else is short. Okay. That was 30. Okay. Oh, Razor. Okay, that's fine. I feel like they haven't been giving me Yunjin. I feel like I only have two. Whereas, like, all the other characters, I already, like, C6'd. So... Oh, a donation! Thank you so much, Rainbow Unicorn God. Oh, thank you! How many was that? Oh, there she is. That was what? I think I'm on 60 now? Am I on 60, guys? Help. I lost count. Somebody help. what was I? 30... Yeah. Am I on 50? Okay, yeah, 60. Okay. Alright, this should be... No, this isn't soft pity yet. Oh, official! Okay, that's nice. I don't really have, like, any officials, so that's good. Okay, we are just... at soft pity now, so please, please. Diluc. It's Diluc. Okay. Sure. Okay. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. It's just so, like, unencouraging when you roll a Diluc because he's so ugly! In game, he's just so ugly! Oh, no. No. I feel like I just spent $100 on Diluc. Bruv. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. Oh, that's fine, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Man. Let's see. Razor! Oh, C6 Razor! That's good. That feels nice. And who else? Oh, fucking Diluc. Fine. Fine, Diluc. Diluc egg face. Yay, C6 Ninghua! Yay, awesome. She's pretty, so I'm into that. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Do you have any wishes? No. Okay. It's time to... It's time to top up again. Fuck, are you kidding me? Alright, I'm at 300 now. Fuck! I'm at 300 and I'm only at C2 Xiao. This doesn't feel like it's going to be good. Alright, let's top up. Ugh, god, ew. Ah! You gotta gaze and eat tofu. Okay, I'm gazing, and I gotta eat tofu. Oh, guys, it doesn't feel good. D-Luke, why D-Luke? Fuck this game. Wait. Oh, right here. This game. Why? Why? I just need a moment. I just need a moment. I need to eat my snack. It's just pain. I feel like I'm going to spend more than I originally intended to. Throw Aether off the roof. Xiao will come to save him. That's really, really funny. Wait, can I jump and wish at the same time? So like, Aether is falling and then can I... Oh, okay, yeah, I can wish while Aether is falling. Xiao, come save your husband. Come home. All right. Ugh. Oh, thank you for the donation, Flying Hamster. This is the real top up. Let's go, Dono Gang. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Yay, it worked. Yay, he came home. Oh, God. Jesus Christ, okay, fuck. I feel like I'm having an aneurysm. Okay, that's where we're halfway through. Okay. It worked. He came to save Aether. Okay. Let's keep wishing. Oh my gosh. Okay. Back to back. Let's go. Come on. Don't make me recharge, please. Okay, that's 10. Ah, come on. Aether is still falling. You have to save him. 20. That's 40. All right, you know what? All right. Aether is still falling. Xiao, come and save him, please. Okay. Oh, yes, let's go. Let's fucking go. Yes! Oh, fuck! Fuck! Holy shit! Can I have double Xiao, please? I'm delusional. Can I have double Xiao? Oh, fuck. Dude, that was 50. Fuck! Holy shit. Okay, that's a good one. Oh! Okay. Oh my god. Okay, one more. You know what? Using Aether as bait is actually working. Whoa! Okay, oh my god, holy shit. Let's see. Oh fuck. Double Xiao. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Okay. You guys, two more to go. Oh, thank you for the donation from Sutoikun, Xiao came home. Thank you for your sacrifice, Aether. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay. We have two more to go. I'm going to do my dailies really quick because I want those Kurumo gems, those freebies. So let's see. Oh, I should have showed you guys my damage before I started like rolling for him, but my Xiao, his ult did like probably like 30k, 30, 40k damage, and so I'm hoping to. Ooh, my R2, I got three of them now, which is really awesome. All right, let's put up a shield. And let's go, let's see. Oh, fuck yes! All right, let's go. Oh, fuck! Yes! Ah! So worth it. So worth it already. So fucking worth it already. Yes! Yes! Oh, thank you for the donation, Merxy? M-X-R-I-E? Thank you. Okay, yeah, let's bang out these dailies really quick. Oh, you guys want to see his build? Yes. I will show you his build. Oh, sabotage the slime balloon. Girl, yes, I will. Oh, look at that. Oh my god, he's so strong. My sweet baby, yes! Yes! Ah! Oh my gosh. And then let's see. Okay, one over here. Oh my god, so worth it. So worth it! Oh, oh my gosh. Okay, let's see. Where do I go? Is it over here? People are asking, am I getting Shenhe as well? I am not. Just because my next C6 character that I would like to get would be Ayaka. So I would rather save for her rather than rolling for Shenhe. Where am I going? What is this? No! It was a trap! No! Do I have to go up? Where am I going? Oh, right here. Oh, okay, gotcha. Oh my god, you're so strong, thank you. I know that Shenhe is really good support for Ayaka, but I feel like I have other characters that I want to build more. So I think I'm gonna pass for now. No, stop. Don't say that she makes her damage 10x stronger. Wait. Don't say that. Are you kidding me? I might have to wish for her. Stop! Don't say that to me! Oh my god, don't fucking say that. Is it true? Is it true, you guys? You know, she is really hot though. Wait, stop. Don't say this to me. Don't. Don't say that. Oh my god. Don't fucking say that. No, I'm not ready. No. No. No! Oh my god, no. Alright, this guy. Oh, you're hungry. Don't worry, I will feed you. Shenhe doubles damage. Are you serious? Ah! Stop. Don't say that to me. Don't. I have to. Stop. No, are you kidding me? Fuck! Oh, fuck! Okay, I wasn't gonna roll for her, but now I'm going to. Fuck, are you kidding me? Stop, no. Wait, I wasn't even paying attention to what he wants to eat. Oh no, guys, what does he want to eat? Oh no, was somebody paying attention? I wasn't paying attention. I was having a crisis over rolling for more characters. Fuck. Aw, people are saying please spend responsibly. Thank you so much, you guys are so sweet. Don't worry, I have budgeted for my C6 Xiao. Guys, what does he want to eat? Was somebody paying attention? Oh, my hands are so sweaty. Oh my gosh. Whew. Oh, chicken skewer? Do I not usually have chicken skewers for that guy? I guess I didn't have any. Lotus and bird egg? Make eggs? Oh, lotus and egg bird soup. Do I even have? Can I even make that? Where is it? Uh-oh. I feel like I'm trying to find it, but I can't find it. Let's see. Wait, from someone that has Shenhe, I wouldn't. Really? Really? Fried eggs. I already have fried eggs on me, but he doesn't want it. Huh. Oh, sorry, I wasn't paying attention to your desires. Huh. He doesn't want anything that I'm making for him. Oh, fuck, I should have paid attention. Fuck! Oh, Manny! Thank you so much for the donation. We are living through you, May. Wish for all the characters. Thank you, thank you. Squirrel fish? Okay, I will try squirrel fish. Jewelry soup? Okay. Squirrel fish. Squirrel fish or jewel soup? Got it. Man, this guy is... This man is in between me and wishing another 10. Okay, jewel soup. Why am I cooking manually? Oh, gotcha. And somebody else had pancakes? I'll try it. I just want this man to leave me alone and give me my primo gems. Okay. He said a chicken mushroom skewer, but I already have those and he doesn't want it. Like, can you eat something, bro? Okay, let's see. Oh, pancakes! He wanted pancakes! Thanks, guys. Thank you, thank you. Oh, awesome. Aw, oh, Kokumi lover, thank you for the donation. You can test her new quest, but spend responsibly. Thank you, guys. Thank you. All right, let's get those primo gems. Can't this man just cook for himself? Agreed. Cook for yourself, dude. Give me my primo gems, please. Okay. All right, we finally have another... We can finally wish another 10. Wait, no, we can't. Huh? Oh no! I did all of that for not even enough to wish again. Okay, I see how it is. Oh, can we see Xiao Bell? Yes, you can. Let me show you guys. So, I have the battle pass weapon for him. What is it? Oh, I have an R3. Yeah, I'm working on it, getting it to R5. I think I'm gonna stick with my battle pass weapon I feel like I don't want to get the R5 Jade Spear because I feel like it's just not worth it. His constellation, as you know, he's C4. We're getting there. Triple crowned, and his artifacts I'm really proud of. So I have a mix of Gladiator and Viridescent on him. Yeah, I feel like there are better artifacts that I could, because like Xiao was the first character that I built when I started Genshin, and so there's like some artifacts for him that I have that are pretty outdated. Like this one is definitely outdated. So I definitely do need to rebuild his artifacts at some point. But it's not like, yeah, like this one I definitely can rebuild. But yeah, he's kind of like a kind of, yeah, I'm happy with where he is right now. So I'm honestly too, I find that once I finish building a character, I'm always too lazy to go back and rebuild them. So, you know. people are saying, I think R1 Jade Spear would be good, but you don't have to get it if you don't want to. Let's see. You should get the Jade Spear. R1 is better than R5 Deathmatch, since Deathmatch passives have conditions on how many enemies. Should I? Should I pull for his weapon? I'm into it. I'm into it. Yeah, I don't know. I kind of like, chat is always telling me like different things for different things about the weapons banner, like whether I should roll or not. I haven't decided yet. Yeah, my stats are a little wonky because my crit rate is too high. And that is kind of like, yeah, I need to rework that, but I'm honestly too lazy. I'm too lazy. Okay. Everyone is saying that like the standard banner, not the standard banner, the weapons banner is a scam, which I totally agree. Okay, so Lily Baby Gab says, I try for C6 and then assess the budget. Yeah, I totally agree. We're gonna see. I think like my level of like priority is probably like C6 Xiao, maybe get like Shenhe, and then maybe the weapon, depending on where it goes. I've only spent $300 so far, and like I feel like I was expecting to spend more by now. No, I'm jinxing it. I knocked on wood. Okay, anyway, let's go back to rolling. I'm going to recharge again. Another 100. Let's go. Alright, so that is 400. Oh no, I see. Okay, yeah, they just declined me. I was like, how many times can I try to do this before they try to put my card on hold? Okay, let's see. Let's see. No worries, just unlocked my card. Let's try again. Thank you, credit card company, for protecting me, but in this case, it's me doing the damage. All right, there we go. Here we go. Okay. Let's go back to Wangshu Inn. Okay, so I'm at $400 now. Okay. Right? $300 for C4 Xiao is actually really good. That's what I'm saying. Character trials. You guys are asking for character trials. I actually already did them. Oh, what is this? Yeah, I actually already did these. Yeah. Let's see. What is this? Okay. Eat tofu. Alright, I have 2 tofu left. Alright, and then I'm going to sacrifice Aether. Goodbye, Aether! Goodbye! Goodbye! Xiao, save your husband. If you want to see him again, you better come home. Let's see. Right here. Oh god, my hands are so sweaty. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, so personally, Kazuha is better than Shenhe in terms of buffing and is more versatile than her. Okay, that's true because I want, in terms of which character I want more, I want Kazuha more. So if you're telling me that Kazuha is more worth it than Shenhe, then I can pass on her. RIP Aether. Let's go. All right. What are we? We're starting at zero again. I haven't gotten like a double 5-star pull ever, so I would like that, please. Okay, so people are saying just wait for it to drop from the standard banner. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Wait, okay, that was 30. I need to keep track. Okay, Kazuha is way more worth it. For Nemo, for my sweet prince team. Okay, yeah. Okay, let's see. Shenhe is better because she buffs only Cryo. Kazuha just swirls Cryo, doesn't buff Cryo. Huh. Uh-oh. Wait, is Kazuha supposed to be in 2.5? Really? Uh-oh. Okay, so I have both characters and think Kazuha is more worth it. Okay, I have more to think about. Okay, we're on 40. Whew, I'm like so dehydrated. I'm sweating so hard. I'm literally 4 Primo gems away. Come on. Come on, guys. Okay, we're at 60. Please! Ugh, okay, who do I want it to be? If it's Mona, I'll be happy. Can I at least have one Mona from all of this? I'm happy if I get one Mona. We're almost there! Oh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh my god, I can't believe I got that in 60 pulls. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Oh my gosh. Oh, I think I'm gonna pass away. Holy shit. Oh, this is a really lucky pull. Okay. Oh, Xiao really wants to save Aether. Okay, we have one more to go, you guys. We have one more to go. Way better than Mona. Okay. Awesome. That was awesome. Okay, I'm gonna take a break and I'm going to pull on the standard banner. It would be so... Like, imagine how awesome it would be if I could get... You know what? Let's see. I'm just gonna get one of the... Let's see. I'm gonna get one of these just so I can get... Just so I can pull 10. Like, imagine how hot it would be if I pulled 10 on the standard banner right now and got his fucking Jade Spear. Like, I would die, but that's probably totally not going to happen. But here we go. shit, that's not what I wanted. What the fuck? Oh man, there's I don't use is that a claymore? I don't use claymores. Wow, I feel like it hyped me up for nothing. Dude. Man! Ugh! I never use claymore characters. Dude. Dude. No. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. So close. So close. But were we really even that close? Let's see. No, we weren't even that close. Let's see, how many more wishes? We have 8 wishes. Okay. It would have been so cool. I guess it's fine. 5-star weapon though. You know what? Why the hell not? I'll put it on Diluc. Why the fuck not? Oh, Shao baby. Ah. Oh, do I get to... Let's see. Okay, let's see. Fine. Fine. I guess Diluc can have it. I guess you can have it. I guess. Fine. Fuck you, Diluc. Aether is more disappointed than all of us. He just wants to stop falling. Okay. Fuck. Alright. Let's see. Well, let's go back to the top of... Let's go back. Okay. What was I doing? Oh, I was... Okay, I have to go back to the front. Okay, I have to recharge. I have to recharge. Okay, we're at $500 now. I feel like it's gonna happen. I feel like it has to. This was my original goal, to get him in $500. If I spend any more than that, I'm gonna be really, really sad. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, that's 500. And, okay, I need to find my inner peace. what am I doing? Okay, right. I have to eat the tofu again. Wow, I made just enough tofu for all of my recharges. All right. Goodbye, Aether. Goodbye, Aether. Bye. All right. Once again, Xiao, I am threatening you to come home. All right, everybody. Let's go. C6 Xiao. Please don't make me recharge again. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, in my delusional mind, if I have extra after this, I would get Shenhe. Like, if I have extra after this. Okay, so that's 10. Oh, what is this? I don't know what this is. Okay. You know, I haven't gotten really like any Yunjin, really. Like, I so far have maybe like 2. So I feel like I want more. Threatening Xiao like there's no tomorrow. You better come home. Or else something's gonna happen to Aether. You don't even want to know what's gonna happen to him. 40. Ooh. Oh, there she is! Thank you, my sweet baby angel. Last 10. Oof. Yikes. Okay. Yikes. Oh, there's another one! Okay, so we're at 60 now. I got her ages go. I have C6 Yinjin? Really? Really? Let me see. Do I really? Do I really? Getting close. Getting close. Oh, I do! Oh, yay! Oh my gosh, yay! Perfect! Okay. Alright, do singles. Okay. Oh, he's literally about to hit the ground! Xiao, you better save him or he's gonna drown! Okay. I have 4 left. Please don't make me recharge anymore. Please! Okay. I swear to God, if I lose my 50-50 to somebody... if I lose it to D-Luke, oh my God. That's 1. Come on, it's like the final, final stretch. Yikes, all right, that's 64. Yikes. Oh, yikes. Yikes, 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 yikes. Okay. I have to recharge again. He's dead. Aether died. You let him die, Xiao. Alright, let's go back up. Let's go back upstairs. Okay. Come home, my little meow meow. Pss, 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 please, please, please. All right, let's recharge again one more time. Fuck. All right, that is $600. Yikes. Ouchies. 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 One more to go. Come on, don't be this way. Come on. Okay, you know, it's been working so far, so back off the cliff you go. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, buddy. Oh, wait, I ran out of tofu. But, you know, I have this other regular tofu, which I feel like it's good enough. All right, bye. Okay. I'm at 64, so I'm just gonna wish 10. Please be over. Please, 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 please be over. Die in peace now. I can die in peace. I can. Ah, yay! Ah, yay! 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 Oh my gosh. Okay. I did say that if I have extra, I would wish on Shenhe. But I need some guidance. I need some guidance. I haven't decided if I want to get her hurt or not exactly. Yay! C6 Xiao Haver, yay! awesome. Oh my god, I can buy so much stuff now. I've never been this rich. Like, look at all this stuff I can buy. I'm so beefed up. Ah, thank you. Sorry, Aether. Oh my gosh, let's go kill something. Where should we go kill? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh! Yay! Okay. Should I wish for... weapon, or should I wish for Shenhe? Save? Everyone is saying save? Kazuha Supremacy. Okay, you guys have convinced me. Kazuha Supremacy. And I'm also going to C2 Zhongli next. So, pray for my wallet. Oh my god, what should we kill? Let's go kill Child. Do I need to kill Child? Who do I need to kill? I'm pretty sure I need to kill Child. Let's go kill Child. Ooh, let's try her out. Yay! Oh my gosh! Okay, let's see, what is a good team for my sweet baby Xiao? Oh my gosh! Wait, who else? Did I get anybody else during that time? Oh, Fischl! Forgot about you. Sweet! Sweet, anybody else? Okay, let's go test out his C6 supremacy. Let's see. Sorry, baby. Okay, Xiao, Venti, Zhongli, and let's bring a healer. And let's bring Zhongli. Oh, by the way, I've been building Kokomi, so Kokomi is level 90 now. And let's fucking go! Let's eat first. Let's see what we're gonna eat. Let's see. What is this? Ooh, that's sexy. Let's eat that, and then defense, 40%? Holy shit, where the fuck did I get this from? Let's eat that, and then, oh, I wish I had an Anemo potion, but whatever. Okay, let's go. I've never tried to run this solo before, so let's fucking go, let's try it. Okay. I'm thirsty. Kokomi supremacy. Yay! Okay, let's go. Gorgeous girls stand Kokomi. Why, thank you. Alright, let's bring out this and then let's. Oh my god. Oh, yes! Wow, everything is so easy to kill. Holy shit. Well, I haven't seen his transformation in so long. It's so silly. Oh my god, he's like, so like Sailor Moon. Oh my god. Oh my god, his ass. Oh my god, he's so cute. Oh, you can dash while in his ult. Okay, I'm gonna try that. You can use his skill while in burst mode. Okay. Bro, Aether would have died, like. Okay, all right, let's try. Let's see, let's bring out you. Bring out you. And then, let's see. I need you to. Where are you? Oh, here we go. Okay. Ah, no! I shouldn't have used up all my. Oh, that was so easy. Bro, that was too easy. Should I fight something harder? I feel like I need to fight something harder. Okay, let's try to fight Azdaha. That was way too easy. Thank you for the butt plug. That was so easy. What? I see. Okay. You can't dash multiple times in bursts against one enemy. You need at least two for C8 to work. I see. Okay. All right. I need two enemies. Huh. Where do... Yes, destroy that white man, Xiao. Oh my gosh. So funny. Okay, let's see. Huh. Where should I... What should I... Huh. Who do I want to kill? Well, I definitely want to kill Azdaha, but I want to... I need multiple enemies, you're saying? Oh, Abyss! Okay, you need Jade Spear for a better damage increase. Yeah, I feel like my Xiao could be stronger. Is this Azdaha? No, that's not. This is Azdaha. Okay. Alright, let's try to kill Azdaha to see how good he is. Just collecting child's butt plugs. Okay, so Azdaha is the one boss that I find really, really, really hard to fight. So, Signora is easier for me. So maybe I should kill this guy. Oh, but let me refresh my resin. Let's see. Oh yeah, let's refresh. Let's see. So should I get his weapon? I think I might have to get his weapon. Okay, so I'm gonna solo this and then I'm going to get his weapon. Cause I feel like he's not... Oh, oops, sorry, I did co-op. Sorry, dude. I think I'm going to... Okay, so Jean buffs Xiao. Let's see. Okay, let me change my party then. Let's see, I'm going to bring out Jean instead. And then I'm going to change Jean's weapon. I'm gonna give her this, and then her artifacts are fine. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I feel like he could be stronger. But I'm gonna try to solo this and see how it goes. Okay, I think we haven't finished yet. I think I have to get his weapon, maybe. I don't know. Ugh, yikes, ew. Okay, I'm gonna try to get his weapon, I think. But let me try to solo this first. Die! So Jean powers him? Ew, can you not? You're so gross. I hate, as you can see, I'm really bad at fighting this boss. But I'm just trying to charge up so that I can use his little dashy thing. I feel like I still don't know how to use C6 Xiao properly yet. Because I feel like my friends are way stronger than me with their C6 Xiao, so I think I've got to figure it out. Child was so easy compared to this guy. Please. Okay, here we go. I see. You're right. Okay, so it is good to have Jean. Why is he, like, not taking damage, though? Fucking hate this guy. Fernanda's here. I must tell Fernanda that I'm busy getting bullied by a frog! Stupid frog! Okay. And... Aw, Jean, can your ult be ready? Ow! Oh my god. Why is he so hard to kill? fucking shit. When will the day come where I can beat Azdaha without shedding tears? Come on! Ult, please! Oh, thank god, okay. Yeah, I feel like he could be stronger. Okay, but that was my first time soloing this boss, so I feel good. That was good, that was good. Ah, jeez, 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 jeez. Okay, that's good. I needed those. Wow. Oh. Okay. I have to talk to Fernando. All right. Maybe I'll try Abyss? Can I do Abyss while Fernanda is in here? Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god! Fernanda also has a C6 Xiao. Yes! Okay, I think I need to rework my Xiao. Oh my god, yes! Yeah, I saw that Fernanda got C6 Xiao yesterday. Yay! Oh my god, Xiao party. Yay, Xiao party! Let me ask. Twenty. Yeah, my crit damage is low. I think I need I think I need a let's go. Kill Senora. Okay, let's go. Real friends both get C6 Xiao together. So funny. Okay, yeah, let's go kill her. Where is she? Down here, okay. Yeah, I think unfortunately I need to go rebuild his stats. Cause... Because... Oh no, wait, we can't bring double Xiao. Wait.
Wait.
So funny. Okay, let's go kill her. I'm just trying to decide. Trying to decide what to do. I think I want to get it. I think I want to go get his. Okay, it's fine. I just decided I'm gonna go roll for the weapon. All right, Fernanda, you're free. Go get your rocks. Let's go back to Wangchu Inn. I think I'm just gonna roll what I have since I already like recharged and I have like a little bit extra. So let's try it. Let's try it. Why the hell not? And then afterwards, I guess I'll go try like, I'll go try to kill. okay. You know what? Let's take a look at... Let's just take a quick look and see if anything else I have for him is good. Let's see. What is my issue again? Oh, my issue is I need more crit damage. Okay, let's see. Because my crit rate is too high, so... I mean, like... This is fine. This... is... pathetic. Let's see. What do I have that's better? ER. Crit. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Let's see. Oh, we've got so many. You know, like, maybe I have something that's already good. Like, this one is... This one might even be better, right? I'll just try to build some with you guys and see if I get something better. Crit damage, this one. Maybe this one? Defense, crit rate, attack, crit damage, HP, none of these are like super amazing. I don't know, what do we think? What do we think? Crit damage. Should I try building this one instead? Should I try building this one instead? Let's see, and then this one is... I feel like this one is okay, right? Yeah, I feel like this one is good. I feel like I don't need to change this. And then this one is... Anemo. Oof. This one could be better too, huh? No, I feel like this one is good. Man. Okay, build this one you guys said. Which one was it? Was it this one? Where is it? Ah, this one. Okay. Let's try. Crit damage and attack. Okay, yeah. I feel like this is not going good. All right, I should abandon this one. change the cup. Let's see. Really? Oh, wait, really? But I thought he was supposed to have Anemo damage bonus. Really? Wait, we need attack? We need an attack cup? Wait, since when? Since when? What? Well, since I already have the double VV set. Wait, do I have double VV? Yeah, no. Oh no, I have triple gladiator. Oh, fuck. Wait, really? I feel like... Oh, another Anemo damage cup. Yeah, the substats suck. Gotcha. I don't want to go farm that again. No! Oh, no, I hate this domain. No! I feel like I was finally free and I don't want to do it anymore. No. No. No, I don't want to. I don't want to. I don't want to. No. Okay, my feather sucked. Okay, I gotcha. Fuck, guys. Fuck. You know what? I will deal with the artifacts later. Fucking hate dealing with artifacts. No. I refuse. I'm going to go wish for his weapon instead. Let's just try to wish for his weapon. Go for an off piece for the Anemo cup. I really don't think I have another one. Man. Let's see. Artifacts. Cup. I don't think I have another one. Huh. Wait, this one is way better. Yeah, this one is way better. Thanks, Jean. What the fuck? Oh. What? Wait, this one is good too, but this one is... Let's see, crit damage. Wait, should I build this one, you guys? Why was I lying and saying that I didn't have Anemo damage cups? Because look at this. Yeah, this is way better. Okay, and then I need to get another Because now I have a four piece. I need another viridescent. Okay, roll this one. Okay. Roll your off piece. Alright, let's do it. Defense, thank you. Defense. It's not going super hot. I think I have to abandon it. I have to abandon it, right? Like, this is not it. This is not it. Okay, so I need a viridescent feather. Okay, I'm keeping this one. And then I need a viridescent feather, because this one sucks. Venti, what do you have for me? Let's see. I need crit, okay. Venti, am I gonna steal something from you? Oh, Venti sucks too! What was I doing when I first started playing this game? Fuck. You guys, I don't have another viridescent feather. No, don't make me go! No! All right, let's see. Where is the viridescent veneer location? I can't believe after all this time I have to go back. I can't believe it. Okay. Where is it? You know what? I'm gonna wish for my weapon, and then I will come back. I'm just gonna, like, this is too much. I'm going to put my shitty artifact back on, and then I'm going to hunt for artifacts later. But for now, yeah, so I'm gonna give this back to him. And then I will fix him later, but for now I'm gonna wish for his weapon. too much, my brain! Okay, God. I feel like this is not gonna be it. Okay, let's just do it. I think if I can't, fuck. How much am I willing to recharge for this weapon? Shincho! Let's see. Another fishel. Okay, that's cool. Alright, that was 40 on the weapons banner. Okay. Gotta write this down. Weapon banner. And how much was that? That was 40. Let's see. Okay. I think... Fuck this game, you guys. That's what I think. sometimes I'm just so funny. Okay. Chart your course? What does that mean? I did chart my course. Right? Chart course? What do you mean? Did you chart your course? I did, right? Oh my god. What happened? What's happening? Panic! I did it, right? Oh, thank god. Oh god, you guys. Jesus Christ, okay. Oh, you guys. Okay. Okay. I feel like I'm already this far. I might as well pull for the weapon. Okay. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna recharge one more time, okay? One more fucking time. And if I don't get it, I don't know what I'm gonna do because I don't want to spend any more money today. I wonder if my credit card is going to be like, hey, so about the $700 payment to Genshin Impact, can you explain yourself? Okay, so I'm at $700 and I'm on 40 pulls and I'm making bad life decisions, it feels like. Okay. Why is everyone telling me to do single pulls? I'm on 50. Oh, weapon pity is at 65. I see. Okay, well, then I will pull another 10. Because I just started, right? I think I'm doing it right. I really hope that I'm doing it right. All right, that's 60. So I'm gonna do single pulls. Okay, I'm at soft pity on this one. I was 65. Okay. Yikes! Okay. Well, I'm just gonna even it out. Oh! Wait, what? Wait. Why did I get this one? Wait, what? But I set it for the Jade Spear. Why is this happening? Why is this happening? Does it reset? What now? What the fuck just happened, you guys? Bro, what? Wait, what? I don't understand. I lost the 50-50? Oh, you need to lose twice to get the Jade Spear? Are you kidding me? You can lose twice? Are you fucking kidding me? Shut the fuck up. It's better than Deathmatch, don't worry. Okay, alright, let's do it again. What the fuck is this? This is my first time wishing on the weapons banner. Oh, Bennett, thank you. I'll take that. What the fuck? I hate this game! Only for Xiao will I ever pull for the weapons banner. Fuck this game! Dude, fuck this game. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god! Okay, that is 31 wishes. Okay. Just so you know, pity doesn't carry over on the weapons banner. Fuck. I think I have to do this. This is the worst thing ever! Do I need the weapon? Oh no. I don't know if I need the weapon. Oh, it's so pretty. Whoa, this is so pretty. Let's see. Mm-hmm. I must conclude this stream because I feel like I need to regroup my thoughts. I need to regroup my thoughts and I have to reassess the situation and see if I want to spend for this weapon, which I feel like I do want to, but I can't. Oh my god, so much pain, so much pain, so much pain. Okay, well, I think that this is, well, we have C6 Xiao, which is good, but I think I need to do another stream where I get his weapon and I need to build his artifacts. So I will be back another day, I promise. But I feel like today I need to stop because I just like, oh god, it's just too much. It's just too much for my heart. Oh my gosh. The weapons banner is cruel! Jesus Christ! Oh my gosh, I'm so sweaty. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. Thank you guys for watching my stream. Thank you guys for letting me make like bad life decisions. But I did save up for this, so it's all good. the weapons banner has us all in a chokehold. Holy shit. Oh god, Jesus Christ. Okay. I need to be back with another Xiao stream. But gotta give my wallet a break. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Like I mentioned, I also recorded this on my DSLR right next to us. So I am going to edit that into like a little condensed version and then you guys get to watch that. So yeah, thank you guys for hanging out. Yeah, I will see you guys next time. I know you guys are saying that like the weapon that I got is still good, but like, this is why Genshin is so bad. It's because I feel like I'm so close and I really want it. And it's just like, I already like tried to get it and I didn't get it. So now I want it even more. Fuck this game. Fuck. Ah. Okay. Anyway, whatever. Next time. I'll decide next time on the next stream whether I want to roll for it or not. And we'll see. So yeah. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for being worried about me. yeah, I will see you guys again next time for another stream.